CBSE assembly program.
Multiple
changes
and now it has known as the most
affordable
language.
Video
the Dogri language traces back to the Indo-Aryan language. This ultimately comes from Vedas and Sanskrit. This language is first mentioned in Amritsar or in all list of Indian languages. But few intuitive was also
it
is believed that it is derived from South Asian countries, but it also contains words from Persian, Arabic, and English languages. And it got different writers claim. But for Dogras, Dogri is an independent language and it is not influenced by any other languages. It becomes a member of, it is now considered as a member of Western Pahari group of languages. The Dogri language is written in the form of Devanagari in India. However, in Pakistan, it is written in the form of Nastalik of Persian Arabic. Let us learn some words in Dogri. Tuna Nam Tyaji, which means what is your name? Ekwin Galsan means excuse me. Kripya, which means please. Vadiya, which means fine. Twana Swagatuhe, which means you are welcome.
मेरा नाम लक्ष्मी है.
How are you?
तुम्हारा क्या हाल है?
I am fine.
आओ ठीक हाँ.
Thank you.